An Indian separatist leader seen sharing the dais with a man who masterminded the deadliest attack on Indian soil, but Yasin Malik is still in denial, justifying the act of defiance in Islamabad. Not only that, Malik even termed Afzal Guru's hanging an act of murder. But what was Yasin Malik doing when the 2611 mastermind Hafiz Saeed spewed venom against India?
He is the mastermind of one of the most dastardly attack on India, the 2611 Mumbai attacks. He is a separatist leader who carries an Indian passport and enjoys Indian security when he travels to Pakistan. But in Islamabad, they both share a stage, protesting against the hanging of 2001 Parliament attack convict Afzal Guru. But despite visual proof, Yasin Malik continues to remain in denial.
So it is absolutely a lie. I was 24 hours on the hunger strike on the street in near Islamabad Press Club, and thousands of people came there. And Hafiz Saeed also came there for 15 minutes, as has come many other people, thousands of people there. So where is the meeting takes place?
And if the brazen denial was not enough, cornered by Times Now, Yasin Malik even making a feeble attempt at justifying the unpardonable act.
It is a murder to the constitution, it is a murder to the law. So I have a right to express my resentment in a democratic way. What did I do? I went for a fast for 24 hours against this hanging. So it is a non-violent democratic attempt, which is my democratic right, which I can do at anywhere in the world.
Caught on tape, sharing dice with the Lashkar chief.
Hafiz Saeed is a globally recognized terrorist now. And this is the same man who read the janaza namaz of Osama bin Laden in absentia. What he's done in the case of Afzal Guru, it's sad.
Ye demand jo hai ke Yasin Malik ka passport cancel kiya jaye. ये वैलिड है, लेकिन अगर वो नहीं होता है तो वापसी पर उनको कस्टडी में लेके उनको इंटरोगेट करना चाहिए.
ओपन ट्रेचरी बाय यासिन मलिक एक्सपोज्ड ऑन टाइम्स नाउ.
द होल ऑनर्स इज शिफ्टेड टू द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया ऑन दिस एज इंडिविजुअल डिस्कशंस. आरंट यू रिस्पॉन्सिबल टू टेक अ मॉरल पोजिशन? वेयर इज दैट मॉरल पोजिशन?
जम्मू कश्मीर का बाशिंदा स्टेज शेयर करे तो इसमें तो इट शुड रिंग अ बेल इन द कलेक्टिव कॉन्शियंस ऑफ द रूलिंग क्लास इन दिल्ली.
फेस्ड विथ हार्ड एंड कॉन्क्रीट फैक्ट्स, सेपरेटिस्ट लीडर्स ऑफरिंग मियर रिटोरिक.
इट सीम्स दैट मिस्टर यासीन मलिक वाज देयर फॉर अ हंगर स्ट्राइक एंड मिस्टर हाफिज सईद हैज कम देयर.
Yasin Malik's shameful denial, even after being caught red-handed on tape. Many questions left unanswered. When the 2011 mastermind Hafiz Saeed spewed venom against India, what was Yasin Malik doing? If he claims Hafiz Saeed just happened to be there, why didn't he not then stand up or protest? He claims his protest was democratic. Is it democratic to protest in Islamabad against India with the most wanted man seated beside him? Why didn't Yasin Malik leave when Hafiz Saeed arrived? Isn't this a feeble attempt to get away on being caught red-handed? Bureau Report, Times Now.